Good day, everyone. I'm meteorologist Adam Kolpak. Ahead of our next storm system, we're going to be dealing with some wind coming up on Wednesday and also into Wednesday night. We'll be dealing with the winds really kicking up east of the Cascades and also down towards the Shasta Valley. The winds out of the south-southeast from 25 to 45 miles per hour. There could be some higher wind gusts here, especially down towards Weed later on Wednesday into Wednesday night. And this also includes east of the Cascades, especially over Lake County. And this really includes around Summer Lake, Paisley, and the higher terrain east of the Cascades. Winds from 25 to 45 miles per hour, but there could be some gusts around 60 miles per hour or better. All because of a storm system that's going to be moving in over the next 24 hours. First, we have a warm front moving through tonight, going to give us some clouds, maybe some areas of fog. There's a slight chance for a shower, especially west of the Cascades, but we're going to be waiting for this cold front. And as this cold front moves through later on Wednesday night to Thursday, that's when we're going to get the better chances for some rain and also the potential for some snow over the mountains. Snow levels will be lowering to around 5,500 to 6,000 feet on late Wednesday night into Thursday. And after that, could even lower more below 4,000 feet into Thursday night and Friday. So this is good news for ski country and the mountains, since we should see some more accumulating snow, and there'll also be rain for lower elevations. So our pinpoint forecast here shows the clouds moving through overnight tonight. Again, there is a slight chance for a shower, and then we become partly sunny, or at least there's a potential here for a mix of sun and clouds during the day on Wednesday. But the winds are really going to be kicking up out of the south and southeast, especially over the Shasta Valley and over the higher terrain. As this front gets a little bit closer, we'll have some areas of rain moving in. Later on Wednesday, and especially Wednesday night, you can see this band of rain moving right through. And notice in the blue, this is snow coming down over the Cascades. And also, the potential is there east of the Cascades for the higher terrain for the rain to change over to snow as well. After that, we're going to have more bands of rain and also snow moving in later Thursday into Thursday night. But snow levels are going to be coming down, so the passes may be affected later Thursday, but especially Thursday night and Friday morning with more of those areas of snow and snow showers. Our forecast for the coast: lows in the 40s to around 50. Highs tomorrow, 50s, possibly 60s. High surf advisory is in effect from 4 p.m. Wednesday to 7 a.m. Saturday. For breakers, between 25 and 35 feet. A slight chance for showers tonight. Areas of fog possible into tomorrow morning. There's a chance for rain tomorrow during the afternoon. Better chance during the evening. The wind kicking up south-southeast 10 to 30 with some higher gusts, possibly to around 50 miles per hour. High 48 and 59 for Brookings. West Valleys, we have temperatures in the 30s and 40s for lows. There will be some clouds overnight. A slight chance for a shower. Areas of fog possible into Wednesday morning. Clouds may become mixed with sunshine during the day, but the winds are really going to kick up, especially the second half of the day into the evening hours. South and southeast 10 to 40 miles per hour, but there could be some stronger wind gusts, especially in the Shasta Valley down towards Weed, with some gusts to around 60 miles per hour later Thursday into Thursday night. Highs will be in the 50s and 60s. East of the Cascades, lows will generally be in the 20s right through the 30s, and highs generally in the 40s to around 50 or so. We have cool temperatures tonight, and then clouds may mix in with some sunshine during the day. The wind becoming south 10 to 40 miles per hour with some higher gusts possible. Here is the 7-day forecast for the Rogue Valley. I have highs relatively mild on Wednesday, cooling down after that with rain to showers Thursday. A chance for showers on Friday, slight chance on Saturday, chance for rain Sunday, and a slight chance on Monday. You can see the temperatures cooling down as well. Klamath Basin becoming windy Wednesday ahead of the storm system. Then rain Wednesday night into Thursday, turning to showers as colder air moves in. There'll be snow showers, it looks like, Thursday night into Friday. A slight chance on Saturday, a chance for snow on Sunday, and a chance for morning snow showers Monday. Mount Shasta City, windy for the Shasta Valley on Wednesday. Highs in the 50s, rain to showers on Thursday. We have a chance for rain and snow showers on Friday, slight chance Saturday, chance for rain and snow Sunday, and a chance for rain and snow showers Monday morning. You can see the cool down there in the 7-day. And for the coast, windy with a chance for rain, especially during the afternoon to the evening on Wednesday. Your highs in the 50s and 60s for the coast, and rain on Thursday, showers Friday. There's a chance for showers Saturday, and more rain likely Saturday night into Sunday. A chance for leftover showers on Monday.